Hello, Ma'am Anter. Good afternoon. My today's video, I will use the brand new brush cutter machine. This is the first time that I will use this new machine.
Hello, Ma'am Anter. Brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to our channel, Grass Cutter Pinoy TV. Thank you so much to all our viewers and subscribers who will spend your time to watch our video. God bless us all. In this video, I will use for the very first time this brand new brush cutter machine, a wafer sniper or a weed whacker. I already done the maximum break-in of this machine with the maximum of 12 hours. I select this area to use the brand new machine because the grass and weeds is not thick and tall and it is not very hard to cut. Using the brand new machine, I must be careful for the first time. I will not in a hurry. I will use 50 to 70% of the power only so that the machine will not force to run. By the way, I would like to thanks to our American friends, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christi, for sending funds for this brand new machine. Thank you so much for helping my family, for sending funds for the needs of my family, and also to buy the motorcycle that I will use in every day of my transportation. Thank you so much for your unconditional love for us here in Philippines. May the Lord will bless you more, and to your family, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christi. Today is March 8, 2023. This is the message that Sir Scott sent to us 2 years ago. I will not forget his message because this is the happiest moment of my life in YouTube. And this is the first machine and other things that I need in my grass cutting services that Sir Scott and Ma'am Christi send funds for us. Thank you so much that you love to help us, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christi. I would like to thanks to all of you for spending your time to watch our video. Thank you so much for all of your time and support. I really appreciate it. God bless to you and to your family. I will speak Filipino language and Bisaya or Cebuano language to my fellow Filipino. Sa mga kababayan ko, maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy inyong suporta at panonood sa mga ginagawa kong mga video. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Sa mga Bisaya or sa mga Cebuano, daghan kayong salamat sa inyong pagkahinong panahon aron sa pagtanaw sa mga video nga akong gigama. Ang Ginoong Diyos magapanalangin nga natong tanan. Oh.
Oh, Mm-hmm.